L'heure du conte.
Les bonnes. Les bonnes.
Welcome to Storytime.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Storytime. Today, we are going to read a book called Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? You are going to tell me which animal you see and the color of the animal. This book is by Bill Martin Jr. and the pictures were done by Eric Carle. Are you ready? Let's go! Brown Bear, Brown Bear, what do you see? I see a red bird looking at me. Red bird, red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. Yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog looking at me. Green frog, what do you see? I see a purple cat looking at me. Purple cat, what do you see? I see a white dog looking at me. White dog, what do you see? I see a black sheep looking at me. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me. Goldfish, what do you see? I see a teacher looking at me. Teacher, what do you see? I see children looking at me. Children, what do you see? We see a brown bear, a red fish, a yellow duck, a blue horse, a green frog, a purple cat, a white dog, a black sheep, a goldfish, and a teacher looking at us. The end. Thank you all for coming to Storytime. See you next time.
L'heure du conte.
Les bonnes. Les bonnes.
Welcome to Storytime.